This is the first opportunity for Antuna to deliver to Jimenez. He goes in with the line!
By Andres Guardado. A driven ball towards Antuna. Antuna recognizes a 1v1 situation. He doesn't hesitate. He cuts in. It's not the best contact with his left foot, but it's enough to defeat Chouvet. The goalkeeper was moving towards his right side, and when he sees the ball, it's too late. Antuna has been brilliant. As we mentioned before, he wasn't part of this group. He was in the list in the very last minute, and he has had an... He was...
In the middle. Fire! Oh my! It looked like was from far away. And Jimenez. He put it right there. Closer? Never. Oh, and a crossbar.
What a save by Chubit. What a great technical execution by Jimenez. He kicks.
We have the whistle. Ready, set.
Impossible for any goalkeeper. That was Jonathan Orozco's position. But look at that execution, Jorge. That's artwork. That's a thing of beauty by Pep Simon. He kicks the ball in the middle.
Salcedo. Now Pizarro in the box with the cross. The strike! Now Pizarro in the box with the cross. The strike! By Mexico!
Something that it's different, right? It's a handicap that they have to go through.
Now putting it forward. Here comes Tavares! Again, great cutting, opening the space, putting the cross. Hit it!
Right there, dangerous ball, and pretty much out.